End of level.
Conrad to bridge. Don't tell me we just collided with another ghost ship.
That would be an asteroid. We have drifted into a belt circling the ice planet, a former moon most likely.
Oh, sounds fascinating. I'll give you a holler when I'm through here.
Conrad, this is important. Mainframe is one deck below you. Paxton appears to be dead, and you are the closest man I have. I need you to make your way down and get the mainframe online, and you will have to hurry.
Why?
Because the hulk we are attached to is dragging us towards the planet's atmosphere. Without the mainframe online, the Leopold's engines are just scrap metal. Get them online and get to engine control.
If I'm not done in an hour, guess I'll give you a ring.
Best of luck, Conrad. I'm
Disconnect.
Hey, ship's medic.
Care to tell me why you're skulking around in the dark?
I came down here to see if there were any...
Syringes are by the back wall. Careful of the elevator.
You don't want any for that arm?
I ain't got time to bleed.
So, we are on a time frame here. Hopefully, this level will not have an actual timer. But, story-wise, we are on a time frame. I wish I could upgrade the pistol. I don't know, deal more damage or have more ammunition before we need to reload, you know? Not something overpowered per se. Just something to make it more useful. Offline.
Ooh.
Okay. What do we have here? How many credits do I have? Not a lot, actually. Well, I know I don't have enough for an upgrade, so might as well just buy some ammunition. Why the hell not?
Thank you for choosing Intex.
Well, thank you. How can I get that assault rifle there? Oh. Through here, maybe. There you go. Son of... Let me use the shotgun for a little bit, since I have a lot of ammunition for it. I bet this ammunition will go like crazy. But at least I can always buy some. Not a lot, but... Holy! Okay. I knew I had to come here first. No, I didn't know that.
Fire extinguished. Door online.
The shotgun is so good. It's a fun weapon to play with. Blockage obstruction access. I have to go away, going back to the other corridor. Okay. Seems easy enough. Now I need to backtrack to that place. Easy. Fuck off. Come on. Could have been better, but we gotta make do with what we have. Shock cannon. Do I need a better reload? I do. Yeah, that's fine. And I believe I've exhausted all of the ammunition in this terminal. Yes, I did. Okay. I do have a lot of stun grenades. I might as well just make use of it.
Systems activated.
A futuristic bridge. Let's check this place first. Wherever this is.
Access.
A sentry gun. I want that.
Access denied.
Okay. Access denied. Oh, okay. That came out of nowhere.
Access denied.
Here, I could buy more ammunition if I want to, but I actually don't want to, not at this moment. And I do have quite a lot of large medkits. Well, I don't have a lot, I just have enough, I guess. There you go. Ooh, look at that! A trophy out of nowhere! I got a freaking trophy. Hey, two trophies.
Systems malfunction.
Ouch, ow. What am I supposed to do here? I got sidetracked by the trophy, sorry. I just need to follow the waypoint, so. Request hardware storage, sector access granted, okay. By the way, my first trophy of 2024 is from Alien Breed Impact. Pretty cool. Get out of there.
Systems offline.
That's how it's done? One shot, one kill. Just a moment, guys. Let me just do something here real quick. Projector mode. There. There you go. Okay. I think that's good enough. How about... I'm just checking up some of my information here. So... just hang in there, guys. 35,000. Eh. I'm just checking the bitrate of my recordings. It's 35,000 at the moment. I understand it's more than enough, I guess, for the quality that I want. It used to be 50,000, but perhaps that's a little bit of an overkill. Perhaps, I don't know. I have a feeling that I'm gonna fight one of those big enemies pretty soon. I don't know why, I just have this weird feeling, you know? Okay, a conveyor belt. Okay, of course. Of course. It's never that easy, is it?
Systems offline.
Thank you.
offline.
Leave them be. I don't need to keep killing them. Thermocoupling. I mean, and the conveyor belt had to be stopped for me to be able to collect that. He couldn't get that, like, just reach your hand, you know? I don't know. That's weird. Now I think I might have some upgrades to do, but I don't want that. What about the shock cannon? Nah. Honestly, I might want to improve my medic simulant, but I'm so close. That's fine.
Thank you for choosing Intex.
No need to. I'll do that some other time, I guess.
Systems activated. Door online.
Hopefully I can get a sentry gun going this way, you know, hopefully, and I can buy the upgrades now if I want to.
Operation unsuccessful. Power levels at 54%.
Holy! It would be nice if I could, like, destroy that through the door. Would be nice. Yeah. Nice try. Okay, I'll take the frag grenade. It's not that useful. And I don't really like the frag grenade, so. Reroute power to shuttle system. Yeah, I better gonna have to go through that door over there, do something. Power rerouted. Or maybe not. Oh, it's just a shortcut, okay. Very convenient. That's how it's done. I think now it's a good time to save the game.
Welcome to Intex Systems.
But first, upgrades. Yeah. Ooh, the item upgrades. I can have all of them, apparently. Okay. Or maybe I don't. Yeah, like, yeah, all of them. Nice, 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 very nice. Can I buy more ammunition? I can. I can buy the... Ooh, there's a laser rifle somewhere in this stage, apparently. I don't know where. And save progress. Still can't use that, okay. Oh, very good. Although I don't have any more medkits to use, and small medkits to use, that is.
Online.
Probably good.
Whee!
Your hair.
Security level not authorized.
I don't like the sound that I heard. Just FYI.
Welcome to Intex Systems.
I didn't like the sound that I've heard.
Okay.
I have no more. Oh, it's maxed out? You cannot buy any more. Okay. Fine.
Thank you for choosing Intex.
Since I can't buy any more ammunition for this weapon, I might as well just use it, right? Fire hazard. What happened here?
Get out of there.
You asshole. Ooh, someone came rushing through the door.
I almost can.
Fire detected.
Okay.
Access denied.
This place is pretty big, actually. I feel I'm leaving a few items behind, you know? What do we have here? Yeah, that's... This is where I came from. Since I came from over there... Yes, I know, I might... have to go down, but what would happen if I go up? We have a laser rifle over here. Perhaps I'm gonna find a key card somewhere. Hopefully, because that's where we're gonna get the laser rifle. I assume the laser rifle is a very good weapon. I'm going this way because... Ooh, the sentry gun. Get out of there. I'm going this way because deep down I'm hopeful that I will find some key card. I mean, maybe that area is optional. Maybe it's not. Get out of there. That's the key card. So much easier, huh?
Security system deactivated.
Well, now that we have the security card. Whatever.
Security level.
Oh yes, baby. How is this weapon? I'm curious.
Access denied.
Why? What the hell is that? Pew 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 pew! Literally, it's pew pew pew!
Access denied.
I'm gonna waste.
Security level authorized. Access denied.
Okay. Perhaps I did a bad thing. I should have saved it for some other time, maybe. I don't know. Regardless. It's too late now. Let's save the game.
Welcome to Intech Systems.
Hi, thank you. Buy more laser rifle. There. Sure, why not? Let's save the progress. Reboot.
Intex.
No problem. What is this place? Oh wait, I was here before. Okay.
Operation unsuccessful. Systems offline.
This is a weird, weird place. Very weird place. Stage 1 initializing. Okay. Why do I have a feeling that I should have explored this area a little bit more? You know, just to perhaps have a better chance. I don't know. in there. That was a tough one. That was a tough one. How can I go there? It doesn't really matter, there's nothing there. Apparently, so. So far, so good. I wish I could take the sentry gun back after we used it. But maybe that would be a little bit unfair. I don't know. Come on. A little bit faster. Perfect. Incomplete reboot complete. full command access granted. All systems operational, mainframe is back online. Now see if you can get the engine started. I'm waypointing you to the engine control. Get going, Conrad. Just real quick.
Welcome to Intech Systems.
180 ammunition. What can I buy? I'll take one of that. Take that. Sure, why the hell not? Why the hell not? Let's get a lot of ammunition. I feel we're gonna need a lot. Now let's restore our health.
Thank you for choosing.
I kind of don't need to restore my health right now, so we're good. What happened there? Holy freaking hell. Oh, that was a close one. I took way too much damage there. I'm not happy about it at all. But another level done. One step closer to the end of the game. That's awesome. Okay.